راح الكتير وبقي القليل. راح الكتير وبقي القليل. Before we break it down, let me tell you when we use this expression. We use it when somebody is going through a difficult time or is struggling a lot or is putting a lot of effort, but they're almost there. We want to encourage them and give them a push and say, hang in there, you're almost there, it's almost finished. You say, راح الكتير وبقي القليل. For example, maybe I have lots of exams and I've been preparing for month and month, and the last exam is tomorrow and I'm just feeling so drained and so tired. You can tell me, it's okay, hang in there. راح الكتير وبقي القليل. So anytime someone is in a situation where they've been putting a lot of effort and struggling and like they really want to give up and fed up, and you want to encourage them and push them and tell them, you know what, don't give up, hang in there, it's almost finished, it's almost over, you can say راح الكتير وبقي القليل. Let's break it down. راح means it went or he went. الكتير literally means the a lot. كتير means a lot. الكتير means the a lot. So you're literally saying the a lot went. راح الكتير. وبقي means he stayed or it stayed or he remained or it remained. بقي. القليل, قليل means little. When you're saying القليل, you're saying the little. بقي القليل, you're saying the little stayed. So you're literally saying the a lot went and the little stayed, which means you did most of the work and just a little bit is left. راح الكتير وبقي القليل. Also notice I'm not saying راح الكتير وبقي القليل. No, we have to use the liaison. راح الكتير وبقي القليل. راح الكتير وبقي القليل. راح الكتير وبقي القليل.